reflection of your role model. You want to be like this person. You're going to do the whole world. I want his swag. I want to be like him. I want to do it the way he does it. So you pick the right person, because if you pick the wrong person, you're going to be doing things like that person, and you're going to end up like that person, like that boy I saw on A&E this morning. He's doing 25 years of life. You don't want to be like him. And then, to take it a step further, you want people to be like you. We need that ripple effect. We need to drop that stone in the pond, let it ripple. So we need people to want to be like you. It has to. We, that's how we are. This is our heritage. This is our culture. We will do this. We can do this. But we have to do it together. We have to understand how to do it. We are resourceful as a community, and we have to be resourceful in order to get things done. And we can, because we have, and we will. And so I just hope that you guys learn from our message and what we've been through and our friendship, because it was our friendship, because I didn't have a lot of good role models in my community, but I had these two guys, and I know that it was such a positive peer pressure network that it wasn't really cool to be having no knife when I was around them. And that's one thing I realized, like, you know, I had a lot of fun with my friends that I got in trouble.